That's what they're catching on.
I just don't see how they're not hitting when I got on.
I don't know either, but they're not.
That's the thing, brother. Come here, we're going to tackle back, honey.
Right here for me. They're going to hit this.
All right, here, yeah, the moon, all right, yeah. Down here with Nick Maddox and his girlfriend Sheila. This is Nick's first one. I haven't got a bite yet. This is Nick's first bite. There you go. Sheila's got one here. Sun's starting to come up. Maybe the fish will start biting better. There you go. Watch this. cuts bud.
Wait. What you got? Tebow's down here bait fishing. What kind of bait is that, man?
Ow.
I can't see it though. Oh, that's all right, it's a bite. I better get back and set the hook.
I'll give you a plug. Help you get started. So what's your name?
Alan.
And what's your, you're on TikTok live right now?
Yeah, Always Fishing 101 with a Z, always.
Okay. So make sure you subscribe to this. You have a subscription on that or not?
Yeah, you can follow me.
Okay. Make sure you do that, guys.
Appreciate it.
Sheila's got a pig on there. If you catch one more on the shad, I'm gonna beat you up. Who caught it? Huh? By yourself?
Yeah, this one fought back.
It fought back? That ain't no good, is it?
I thought it was bigger than that.
They always feel bigger than what they are. It don't matter what size they are, as long as you...
The closer they get to the shore.
You don't got pliers, do you? Dude?
Yeah, but my truck, though. How deep is it?
It's fucking...
Do you have pliers?
It's right in his grizzle.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hold on, he's got pliers.
Okay.
I thought I saw some.
Yeah. Yeah, I always carry some with me. How many fish you caught today? Is that your second or third one?
Third one.
Baby, I'll be there in a minute.
Third one. Wow. I got her on film breaking one off down there.
Good job.
Epic baits? Is that some epic bait stuff?
Yeah, that's a jumbo mumbo.
Let me see that big boy.
Mud and epic baits.
This is an epic bait jumbo mud, boys. Look at that.
It's been on since 6:30 this morning.
She caught three fish on it.
Epic baits are the best.
Absolutely.
Next guy I'm going to hire, Necklosomatic. A good one here. Real good. Pig. Make sure the camera is in the screen right there beyond the...
Yeah.
What? Yeah, that was on a fish! Thank you. Donnie showed up about half hour ago. Here he is. Already got one on. I'll take him along. There's been a lot of fish caught today, even though the weather hasn't been that great. It started out really, really windy and kind of risky. Kind of windy, kind of cold. Now it's finally warming up a little bit. If it stays like this, tournament should be good for Sunday. Mr. Callen showed up for second shift today, so he's here today helping. Guess he'll be here Sunday for the tournament. You guys never been to a tournament down here? They're really, really good, so they're having one Sunday. I think it's 260 or something they have to get in. I'm not sure. It's on their Facebook page. Windmill Lakes. Windmill Fishing Lake, I think it is. That's what it is. Windmill Fishing Lake. I'm getting ready to pack my truck up and leave, and Donnie catches one here. Another one. Yep.
Old Donnie.
Yep. Money in the bank.
You whooping your ass on that atrix, bro?
Yeah, I won't break. Come on.
They're pretty tough, man.
Yeah.
Atrix rods are pretty tough.
I did too.
I thought it popped. I was about to jump in the lake.
I thought something popped.
Do it. Right fucking there, bro.
I thought it popped. I was about to jump in.
I thought it fucking broke.
What you do?
How's he do that?
Right there.
Dude, that's some good shit right there.
How's he do that?
That's some good shit, ain't it?
Yeah, it is.
How's he do that? That's that Keebler Elf lug.
Yeah, stop it.
Hey.
You have that for
the fuck
up. Hey. There you go.
A little fatty, too. Aren't
they
janky ass
now? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Use your fucking own neck.
Let's get a video. Let me get away.